Hi, this is John Lee with Simpole. This is an instructional video to show you how to assemble your modular Simpole once it arrives at your house in the box. The pole will arrive in basically three sections with your tubing and your two brushes. Once you receive it, you can assemble it in this manner. Take pole number one, each pole is labeled, and screw your gooseneck into the end of pole number one. Simply snug it down. It also has twist lock to adjust the angles of your gooseneck. Your brush screws directly onto the end of your gooseneck. It has the Jones push fittings, so you'll push those together. Take pole number two. Like I said, each pole is numbered to keep them in order in gold lettering. Spray silicone spray. This keeps the poles from sticking. This is something you'll want to do each time you use the pole. Take section number two, opposite of the number, and slide it into pole number one. Same way with number three. Slides inside pole number two. Nice and snug, very rigid, 100% carbon fiber pole. Very lightweight. You're also going to receive a nylon brush. So it gives you the option of the hog's hair and the nylon.
And then now I'm going to show them how you attach this hose to it.
That way when you're scrubbing the frame, the window, you can clean the frame at the same time.